Quick pass inside, Silstrop. Malowski carries it.
Offense, not only is the ball stayed in one guy's stick, but when the times they've had opportunities to shot, they've been rushed.
Lampert inside, able to score. Back to the left side, looking for an opening, fires and scores. What a shot. In front, Ettinger scores.
These are the times that they take advantage of.
And AJ Mercurio with a laser. Carlson fires and scores.
Him on the freshman to move that.
The power of Richie Connell. He would not be denied. Feed in front. Lampert couldn't come up with it. Connell able to bury two in a row. We are tied. On this man-up situation, Carlson fires and scores. The Pioneers are in front. Marked there by Hess, he's wrapping around. We just saw him get an opening back door. Ettinger, he buries it!